I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to show the Developer tab in Microsoft Word. The Developer tab is a game changer for anyone looking to customize their Word documents with advanced tools like macros, form controls, and more. Whether you're a seasoned pro looking to streamline your workflow or a beginner eager to explore what Word can do, I'll show you step by step how to display the Developer tab in your Word interface. Step 1. Open the Microsoft Word document you want to show the Developer tab in. Step 2. Click File in the list of options along the top of the screen. Click More in this menu to see additional options, and then click Options in the expanded menu. A Word Options window pops up. Step 3. Choose Customize Ribbon on the left side of this window. Options to customize your Word ribbon are shown on the right side of this window. Step 4. Find the Customize This Ribbon section. Scroll down this section until you find Developer, and then click to place a checkmark next to Developer. Click OK after doing this. You'll now see the Developer tab in the Microsoft Word ribbon. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.